Hi there. So today, it's English. How to say very bad in a more formal way? You say awful. How to say very smart in a more formal way? Well, we can say intelligent. How to say very sad in a formal way? Well, you say sorrowful. How to say upset, very upset? You say distraught. Very cold? Freezing. Very strong? You can say forceful. Very bright? You can say luminous. Very busy? You can say I'm swamped. Very careful? You can say cautious. Very clear? You can say it's obvious. Very colorful? You can say it's vibrant. And very confused? You can say it's perplexed. If you want more, subscribe, click the link button, and see you soon in another video.